reason for this project is to digitize Home Affairs forms, focusing on birth registration and amendments. Why we are doing this project? The reason for this project is to improve the turnaround time and also to improve access to documents from Home Affairs. The process entails receiving of forms from Home Affairs. We store the forms in status stores. We prepare those forms, basically removing all foreign objects, making sure that the form is ready for scanning, unstapling the staplers, and making sure that the form is not dirty, and the form is ready for scanning. This is where we do actual scan. We put the forms on the scanner feeder, and then we start scanning. From scanning, we now have images that are in indexing. Indexing is basically a QA for scanning, just to make sure that all those forms that might have been skewed or not clear or not properly scanned, those exceptions are resolved. After indexing, the form now will be captured. There will be an outside application that we call capturing and ID matching. This is now the actual capturing of the ID number will happen. We also have a system that will verify if the ID number that is captured is valid. Once the form and the ID is captured, verified that is valid, then we will repackage the forms and send them back to Home Affairs.